Here's my campsite at Table Mountain. Is site number 111. Fits my truck and trailer just fine. It's not exactly level. The trailer I have to put in about 4 inches of blocks on this side to make it level, but once I do that, there's no problem in evening everything out. So it's a beautiful sight. The wind typically comes up the mountain on that side, so it's not really that windy over here. By the time the wind gets over here, it's pretty mild. And there's good separation from this site to the neighbor, so not a problem. There's your typical picnic table and campfire ring. Way in the distance is the desert. Don't think you can see it. And the sun is about to set.